Looks like some old cougar scats here. Right below this, base this tree.